how to eliminate scabies quickly and naturally? First of all, you have to dismantle some myths. Dogs do not give us scabies and do not get scabies just by touching an infected person. Prolonged skin-to-skin contact is required to contract scabies. Scabies is caused by Sarcopteris scabiae, a species of mite. Human scabies is different from scabies in animals, so you do not have to worry about getting scabies through your pet or any other animal that may have been in contact with you. Home remedies for scabies. If you have mange, then you may be facing a difficult time without proper treatment. The risks of scabies may not endanger life, but it can be a painful experience. So, if you've been diagnosed with scabies, try these home remedies to relieve it. 1. Aloe vera. The tiny mites that are responsible for scabies can be treated with an antimicrobial agent. From insect bites to dry skin, aloe vera is the integral solution for almost all skin problems. The cooling effects of aloe vera are well known. This medicinal plant can help reduce the uncomfortable itch caused by scabies. It can also help the skin heal faster. You can directly apply the aloe vera gel or sap to the affected part of the skin for immediate relief. 2. Lavender oil. Apart from being a source of a beautiful fragrance, lavender oil is also very useful in case of skin problems such as scabies. The oil helps to kill the parasites. But it is much better in its purest form. You can get lavender oil at a good beauty shop. 3. Turmeric. Turmeric is a home remedy of multiple use. From giving your skin a sheen to helping heal wounds, this miracle herb can do a lot for your skin health among other benefits. You can easily apply turmeric paste to get rid of scabies. 4. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil contains terpene and furoil, which offers all the healing properties that can help fight scabies. It can also kill mites with their antiparasitic properties and help the skin heal faster with its antiseptic qualities. I ask 3 favors. 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family. 3.